Hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, or HCM, is the most common genetic heart disease. It affects 1 in 500 individuals, and perhaps even more. Some studies estimate 1 in up to 200 or 300 individuals. It's characterized generally by too much heart muscle. Often patients have symptoms of shortness of breath, chest pain, lightheadedness, dizziness. They might even pass out.
We're a hypertrophic cardiomyopathy center of excellence here at the University of Virginia, which is an important distinction. And one of the reasons that becomes vital in sports cardiology is because in this gray zone, there are athletes that look like they might have hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, and one has to distinguish between that and athletic adaptation to training. And that can be a really important distinction to make, because you're talking about something that is potentially a dangerous condition, although not as dangerous as it has been reported in the past, but it is something we need to know about. And that takes a whole team effort involving advanced imaging, electrocardiography interpretation. The whole idea of that process is to have a sharp sword at the front where you engage the athlete, not a dull one, because you need to get it right, and you need to get it right then and there, so you don't take anyone out of the field of play, you don't create any unnecessary anxiety, and if there is a situation, you're comfortable and prepared to deal with it, and you won't overreact to other minor forms of congenital heart disease, which are actually perfectly fine.
The patient with HCM, whatever their needs are, we have the ability to fulfill those needs here at UVA in this comprehensive approach to the patient with HCM. Thank you.